if you get on it, like, it's, you don't have to be a guitar player to hear a simple lick, you know, and like, that's a very, when you hear that over and over and you're not a guitar player, you know, you, it's a very guitar-y sounding lick. And it's also easy to do on a guitar and effective musically when you're playing something. And if you want to do something that sounds impressive and isn't super hard to do, which I like to do because I get drunk a lot,